This is the only one who makes it up here from here, so everyone gets to eat. Oh no! If I have to mitigate, I should probably play a tank. I'll try him out. I don't know what I'm doing with him, but... A gun in each hand. Wrong button. Hero details, that's the one. Take reduced damage and heal by dealing damage. Charge forward, stomp enemies you're unstoppable when charging. Okay. We'll see how this goes. The charge one is this one. Ooh, two tanks. Two supports, let's go. I love this comp. That's pretty good too. Oh, the casino is also really good. There's just so many good foods. I messed up the dash. I don't know why I pushed that. I should have chilled. Oops. That was a good idea. That was a good idea. That was a good idea. Keep it there. Honestly, fair. I also don't want to go downstairs and have to get food because I'm gonna get hungry. I have some water, and I hope that's all I'll need. It's flashpoint. It's right there. Shit. You know, it works, because it just set up the Devo, so I'm going to say that was worth the ult. It was a team setup ult, that's what that was. Totally intended it for to be that way. Wow, well that's just unfortunate. Yikes! Up. Da 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 da. They're probably gonna come in through here, right? Oh, they didn't know blade, they did. Makes sense. That's a huge dragon strike. Big console ult. I like it. A small fridge in here full of water, coffee, snacks. You have a mini fridge with you? I'm so jealous. I want a mini fridge. I don't know what I would keep with me, but at least I can say I have it. Did we go trip tank? The Hanzo switched to Doofus, that's fire. That was embarrassing. The tank is pretty fun though, I'm not gonna lie. I think they're... What is it? Mauga? I think they're outplaying me, but I still think he's pretty fun. You do so much critical hit damage. It's nutty. Facing it all the time. Someone was out there. Oh no. But that just means the cat likes you. I think that's wholesome. It can be wholesome. But I understand how it could freak you out a bit. Yikes, I messed up. Yeah, I'm like, I don't know when the best time to use his ult is, but I'm sort of just going for it every time. Oh my god, he charged with Lucio speed boost? Kinda nutty. No! I just spent so much into that mitigation. 19, 13, 9, 11, 7, and 12. Yeah, they're definitely outplaying me. But considering it's frisky, I don't think it's that bad. No need another cat. You already have two guests in there enough? Fair enough. Does the stray cat that visit you, does it, like, cause any problems? Or do they just hang out? I left my candle in and she was asking to go in and out of my room. Now I kind of feel bad. Oh no. Poor kitty. The damn Genji ult. Part of me wants to switch to Reaper, but I'm like, I already committed to 3 rounds of playing this character. I might as well keep it. I'll just post it on YouTube as like a first game, first impression type thing. Does he have rush? He doesn't have rush. I mean, that combo is kinda nuts. Fighting cage plus self-destruct. That's kinda nutty. Still not dead. I'm on fire. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna like cut this into a video. Post it onto YouTube. Not the best game, but hello. Decent enough. First impressions are pretty good. Oh, Honda started playing. Nice. Ah. I threw that so hard. Try to make something happen with the rush. It's actually hate me, so they don't use a console room, put it on the couch though. She won't be too mad tomorrow. Well, only time will tell. It went to 0.5. Around 5, I guess. No. They're about 30%. Are they out of mech? I don't know. Objective secured. I can't tell. Okay, so they almost have self-destruct. We could probably combo again. That combo's like pretty nasty. feel like it's a good alternate to Zarya ult, because it'll get everybody together all the same. Oh, I need to reload. Damn it. I got one. I don't think I'm gonna get to point in time. So I'll just take this D.Va. Honestly, like, first impressions of this character, pretty fun. I had a lot of fun playing this game. Despite the L, despite getting outplayed, he's a real bruiser. Pretty fun though. You can make a lot of combos with him, so. Can't wait for him to come out so I can play him more.